Bobby Tanqueray when we saw him from a distance. You know, he seemed very nice to us, but when we got closer to Bobby and we saw what was under the surface, he didn't really like what we were feeling, and the whole thing was a spectacular failure. He got really mad. It was okay, you know, we got out of that angry phase to a much healthier place, which is, we sort of see the situation for what it is, you know, we get why we were enamored with Bobby, and we get why we were angry with Bobby, but mostly, at this point, we just don't care about Bobby anymore. Oh, it's such a relief.
I met him once we after midnight. He lit a smoke and I just stared. He seemed to me like such a soul sight. Bobby Tanqueray with his gorgeous face and hair.
Even as he draws you nearer,
myself in the mirror, I think, how did he get in those jeans? To want to make Bobby my own. And then he opened up his mouth, squiggly went south. Now how do I make Bobby go home? Yeah, yeah. And I forgot to be excused of all the table, a lady's always called.